Hey guys, here we are in our other planting rig, and just knocking out this small field, 7.73 acres here. Doing work with our DB120 planter. Have the rented air seeder in another field, wrapping up the rest of our soybean fields. And load a GPS course. So I like to do my headlands first so I know when to stop, since I don't have a GPS telling me where my rows are.